What's up, you guys? Welcome to the Jimbo Slice Workshop. Got something new and exciting from a tool company we've not yet had on the channel yet. The company is Hazit. It's actually a German tool company. They've been around a really long time. Prior to 1800, late 1800s, Hermann Zerver was the founder of that. So what Hazit offers, they have a whole lot of different tools in their lineup, everything from electrician tools, mechanic tools, a lot of really cool stuff. The price tag is more of a premium, more in line with like a door, so a lot of higher priced items. So they do have a new tool line out. It's the Porsche Motor Sport line. We've seen this with a couple of the other German tool companies where it came out with the Red Bull late racing line. So this is kind of their competition to it. It's the Porsche Motor Sports line. So this is the kind of their entry level tool in the lineup. This is their screwdriver set. They also have a couple other things. There's a torque driver. They have an air impact wrench. They have a tool cart. They have a nice little tool handle bit kit. So, but they do carry a good premium to it. So this screwdriver set is around $50 to $60. Kind of in line with the rest of their screwdrivers, depending on the set you get. If you're looking at the steel cap screwdrivers, those are more around $70 to $80. But the traditional three-piece handle set is about $50 to $60. So right away you'll notice the color scheme on this. The traditional color for Hazit is kind of like a bluish color. These actually bear white with a black rubber over mold. One thing I don't like, the white just, it shows everything. But it is kind of a handle that stands out from the competition. So right away your eyes catch it. So it bears the Porsche Motorsports badging right here. And if you look on the top of the handle, it does tell you the type of screwdriver it is. Now I would like to see if it says PH1, PH2, 1.2 millimeter, so forth. But it does, in their colors, tells you the style of driver that it is. Now these are kind of a bare bones driver. They do have a burnish tip on them, and it will tell you on the shaft the type of driver that it is. It is laser etched in there, but they do not feature an anti-roll handle, so if you're not careful, it will roll right off the table for you. So this comes in a six-piece kit. Model on this is 810/6-PD. It comes in, obviously, a box, as you see here. Nothing really fancy about the packaging with that. So it does have the name Hazit rear engraved in the rubber over molding. So I do like the handle that these drivers come with. It does fit the hand a little bit better than the fatter Ghidorah handles or the more stylistic Wera handles. So it does fit really nice in your hands. The driver actually balls out when it gets to the palm of your hand, so it's actually a very ergonomic grip. So they advertise these as hanging holes, so you can hang them on the wall. But really, what you could do with this, if you need to put a little more torque on the screw, you can use it as a T-handle with another driver. So that's a great feature of these here. The tips are actually really hard. Doing some testing with some kind of cheaper screws, it tears the screws apart. So I do want to advise caution that you will cam your fasteners out if you're not careful with these drivers, because they are pretty good. So what you get with this kit here, you get a PH1, a PH2, and then you get four assortment of flat heads, ranging from the low end is a 0.5 millimeter, this is a 0.8, this is I think a 1, and then a 1.2, yeah. So, like I said, it does have the burnished tip, the drivers, there's no hex bolstering on it, but it does have that satin finish to it, which is pretty attractive. So, overall, I do like these screwdrivers. If you're into collecting screwdrivers and different lineups, these are definitely one that you're going to want to have on your wall. They are pretty attractive. But just keep them away from grease and dirty hands. I did scuff this one up pretty good. But a tool's a tool. It's meant to be used. So I do recommend these. Check out the Hazit line. They get a lot of cool different stuff over at kctoolco.com. They did provide these screwdrivers for our demonstration. I do recommend having them. It is a cool conversation piece. Make sure to check out the other stuff they got. The kit is actually pretty cool. It's around $100. That one, if you're, you know, we're going into the holiday season, so depending on the denomination, your religion, and what you celebrate, these are a great gift idea, especially because I know Porsche carries, there's a lot of product that people buy and collect with that name. So pretty cool stuff. Make sure to check it out. I do like these drivers. I kind of rank them middle of the road compared to some of the other stuff that I've done in terms of screwdrivers, but they're a pretty cool kit to have. So that's all I got for you guys today. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check me out on Instagram at Jimbo Slice Workshop. You can also get on my website, thejimboSliceWorkshop.com, where we have tool reviews, tool deals, and some other cool stuff for you guys to check out. So that's all I got for you guys. Thanks for watching.